Genau so ist gut.
Okay, I just need to kill a few Nazis as a warm up, and then we will play Base and Medieval. It really feels weird with this luck. I don't feel it. Well, I tried. Okay, so I have good idea. Let's play Medieval and give it some good critique. Can I just play it? Survival. And Tomáš, can you make notes? Yeah, but it doesn't matter so much in medieval. I think we just need to increase the speed of the mouth, maybe. Maybe then, but I don't need to do it now. It's just like, I don't understand why this thing would change when you speak resolution. It doesn't make sense. Yeah, yours is, I think, faster.
Yeah.
Okay.
Same
with DPI, the weirdest thing ever is that I'm picking this up with this gel. This is this manipulation tool, right? This, okay, like, I think the physics should be disabled. So I cannot take it on some angle. Yeah, for example, yeah, now I can, but I don't understand. By the way, I think the synchronization between the like running animation and the sound is totally off. Terrible. Plus, it doesn't feel like running on grass. You know. Part of the current version of medieval engineers cutting the tree. Yeah, it was good. I mean, it's not perfect, but also, we just need to change the animation of the guy running because this is just so weird. Yeah. And Tomáš, the lagging, like, it's always lagging, right? Even every couple of minutes when the daytime reaches, I can feel a lag. I think it's because like we load new models, you know. And so for example, I think there will be lag when I switch to, yeah, now it's lag. Now, right. Yeah. Or now when I press G, there will be lag. And this all was supposed to be preloaded. Yeah, I also thought he was still here, but definitely we didn't. And another thing, Thomas, for this G screen is that when I go here to G, you know, I get the focus in the search screen, in the search textbook. For example, like now, yeah, it's here, plus some luck. So. And when I got close to G screen, it was the original functionality. You know, I cannot, of course, because, you know, like, the focus is there. Maybe now I can close. I can lose the focus. Yeah, now I can. It should be like something should be done with this third, you know, so it doesn't get the focus by default or something. Maybe this should wait until we see the GUI, but this is quite like embarrassing. And see, sometimes when I like do this job thing, I cannot, I don't see the sound, you know, like only on the second time. Like, listen. Nothing? No. You know, like this, yeah. when you hit the root, or now. Oh, there was. And now I didn't even see the animation. Like, this is another thing. Sometimes it just goes here. And now, like. Yeah, but they didn't work during the weekend. No, I mean, he's still not working. Yeah, this, yeah, exactly. It's survival. I don't understand, really. And still, like, locks. I really don't understand. Is like, why is he running back cards? Like, what logic can be there? And why he's not attacking me? Or like, he's going backwards to the statue? Is that so? And sometimes he switches the animation, but suddenly, I know it's because we still don't have this new animation system where the blending will just work better, but it feels weird that he's running some direction and then suddenly it just like switches to another direction, another animation, and then another, and I can see this weird transition. Okay, and now this stamina thing. Yeah, this is something which really, I feel it's weird. It's like, yeah, but now it's like the stamina is going really slow and I can do like one move, yeah, one chop or, you know, like, yeah. And now I'm off, like, another one, and now we're great. This is weird. Because when I played the forest, I also run out of stamina, but like it was recharging much faster. Yeah, but it's still weird. Like there is like a third of my stomach is full of food. Yeah, I cannot even fight. Okay, so I get food in the forest. Last Tomáš, we need to, like, once we solve this stamina, this balance with stamina, we also need to decide how to present this to player that he ran out of stamina, because, like, if I don't know that I ran out, I cannot, for example, sprint, I can, yeah, but only for a few seconds, and then it's like the game is broken or what? Some food. Yeah, but I have really low stamina. And also we need to change this jumping animation. It's like, I don't know who jumps like this.
You're not saying ninja?
Ninja?
Hello?
Ninja?
Yeah,
And do you know why we see this highlight? Like. Yeah. And I think it's because you are entering the like inventory of that item. So just make a note that you should look on this and make it more medieval looking, because this does, I mean, it's not super wrong, but it doesn't feel like medieval. I know. Okay, and now let's build something. I will need some help because I have no idea how to build. I have no idea. Like, I tried this. You need scrap wood to build wooden wall. Okay, scrap wood. Okay, 1 second. I just pressed T and something like a hammer or something like that fell off the, you know, this card. So it's like I'm adding it there or like removing? Probably removing, but I don't understand the. Yeah, I just dropped everything on the ground, but I don't get the logic. It's like with T, you're operating with some. It's like this speed key or something like that. You're operating with the, and I don't know why, or maybe it's just bug. It doesn't make sense. Yeah. Okay, so this is not crap wood. But there was some. Yeah. And why can I move the stuff between, you know, the right and left panel by double clicking? Or no, I can, but now the inventory is weird. Like, isn't it in the way that left side should be always me and right side is the other side?
Yeah.
Like, I think that's what. No, I cannot move it because this is too big. That this is scrub wood branches. Okay, they work. Yeah. How many? Three, okay. Tomáš, how is the... I will save this. And what is the size of the inventory? Yeah, and this is the problem. Yeah, but we are changing this stuff in space. Yeah, we need to change in medieval. Because if I go here, what is the size? I don't get it.
What?
It's like, why is there no this table like this thing where you are setting like the inventory should be like 3 times, 5 times, 10 times. Okay, that's interesting.
I don't know whether we was there.
Yeah. Well, plants. I mean, the default in a space changed, right? So it's more. It's less realistic, but it's faster, easier. Yeah. So we should change here. I mean, either we put change the default constant, and I will actually do it like one of the first things, because this is easy, and plus, like, screw the realism, you know, if it's annoying.
Yeah. It's a tough one. It's pretty best to put the option.
Yeah.
But
still, for space, people were actually checking. Or like we checked what are the settings that people are using most often, right? And then we said like, okay, many people are using this, how much, like 10 times, 20 times kind of realism. So we change it. So the default is something like that. Yeah. So either add these controls here so they can choose, or if it's like not worth the time, then just change it to something bigger. Okay, this is nice. So I can turn off this night because it's super annoying.
Yeah. I think the night looks
good. It felt like when the darkness came, you know, it was constantly dark. Like I could see, but it was constant. So. Like, yeah, that's how the night usually is. But you have like, you know, like evening and morning. So usually you have some gradient. Some, you see some difference.
But,
there was. Even now it's like morning.
Ah,
And so when I want to build something like this this thing, I need to have the scrub wood on me, like inside the inventory. On the ground. Okay. I will do it that way. Yeah, but it should work with this area inventory. Okay. Scrub wood is here. I will take one more. Tomáš, we need to finish this highlight because, like, we didn't change it for 2 years, and it's really like super embarrassing. And in space, it kind of works. I mean, it's not the best, but it's not that bad. But in medieval, it really looks weird.
Where's the bed?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I told them.
Sorry.
it shouldn't be there. I was suggesting that there should be a little box somewhere in the corner, and that could be the control panel for the LCD or something like that.
Well, even that,
so not the end. Okay, so no. Okay, this is super. You know how to finish this thing. Or it's like and now I need to bring 10 timbers. Okay, and I'll. Okay, this is wrong. See? Like, I'm doing this thing, this hammering. I stopped doing it. Okay, I will show you. And he still continues. I don't know what was wrong, but something was totally off. So how do I get this timber? Because this is locked, right? And so I should make a timber. Okay, this is nice. But for example, now I would like to take this thing, this timber, without using the manipulation tool. I mean, I would use manipulation tool, but without this annoying switching thing. So for example, now I would see with some nice highlight that press this to take this, you know. Because now if Tomáš wouldn't tell me that I need to press manipulation tool and now it will not work. Okay, now it worked. Yeah. So yeah, it's totally like impossible. Okay, and now again, hammer. Okay, this is nice. And also this, like when I'm basically converting lock to timber, using right mouse button. I remember that Tomáš was explaining this, so we should probably talk about this. And basically, where in this new interface, we should look on what is left mouse button and what is right mouse button doing. And yeah, plus we also, you should make a note, Tomáš, that we should totally put away these control hints. So when we'll be successful in this intuitiveness, they are not necessary, you know. And I didn't even need them for most of the things because I didn't use K. Like since I started the game, I didn't use K. Yeah, this should not be here. Like this definitely shouldn't be on key. Okay, this can be hidden somewhere in, you know, like press Shift, Alt, like everything, but it shouldn't be here. And you even cannot change this in a survival, right? This thing. Maybe I can just pick this, but I can actually. Yeah, I don't know. This shouldn't be in survival. This can be in a, and now the question is if, yeah, and I don't know, I would not even show this in, I would not show this in survival at all, even not as an information. Or maybe Tomáš, if we'll have problem with the manipulation to like actually having it and holding it, because I can still see that it's not working well. Maybe the problem is with these dummies. Because now, yeah, the dummies are like. Yeah, definitely without physics and weightless. And, but how to pick it up? Because in a. Plus, I don't know, like sometimes he doesn't. Sometimes he has his hands like this, and sometimes. Yeah, sometimes he puts them here and they stay there. Yeah. Okay, so let's say that this is. And now about this thing that someone told me that this is also in space, that when you are in a third person mode and you want to like, you know, like you have this highlight and they are basically where the character is looking on and not where the crosshair, you know, so yeah. So for example, now I would expect that, okay, I am actually pointing on this timber because, you know, like this dot is there, but I am not. Because in a first person it works okay, you know, because there is no like difference. Okay, so it's 100% finished. I can take this thing probably, but I don't see. Of course, I disabled the hints, but like not all of them. Yeah, Tomáš, there is bug because you know definitely there it's in the wrong branch of the condition. Like I can see press T to harvest the item, but it shouldn't be in this kind of hint. It should be always visible. So I can eat these grub wood branches or no? I can eat root. Okay, nice. Yeah. Well, you never know what the designers decided. Okay, so let's find some food. Oh, nice. So again, the sounds, like, they aren't synchronized with the actual animation, plus they don't reflect the surface. Yeah, Shadow is not good. But actually, I would fix this by having a different 3D model for the Shadow with slightly bigger foot feet. And less polygons, of course, for the character, so we actually save some computation in shadow rendering. Mm-hmm. Yeah, now I'm actually in the ground, little bit or not? No, sometimes, but. Yeah, sometimes I wish there was more food in this forest. Because I was so hungry. Okay, another thing, like here, we need to look on the interface for this screen as well, because like nothing tells me that I need to press right mouse button to eat. And do you know what is this? It probably has some logic, but I don't know what kind of logic. Main inventory? Yeah, but we need to fill some too. Or just remove this thing, you know, make it easier for people. And click to show crafting panel. This is not bad. And is there some shortcut to crafting panel? Another thing, Tomáš, look on the F1 screen and just remove many of these things. Like, I don't know why N should be in the first survival, second in the basic control, because this is really like it's a debug feature basically, and it shouldn't be even in the help. You know, it shouldn't be under N, it shouldn't be in the F1 screen, and same for K, of course. Because this doesn't look like a basic control. Like there are quite advanced things in this screen. And the point of this screen was that there should be few things, not so many. Actually, when we finish all these things, this will be a very funny game. So, Anna. Ah, okay. And see the inventory is full message book. It's in the brown color, but I cannot read it. It's just impossible. So I would actually look on the... Actually, I just think that somebody forgot to look on this, and we actually don't have a red font in this game. Yeah, I don't think so we have. So I think we're just multiplying the standard brown font with red color, forgotten from space, and you know, the result is like that. Actually, someone should look on this, like in the code, and check all places. Otherwise, you'll be seeing this one by one. Okay. Teraz som ich klania. A teraz ma chcú udrieť hlavu na. OK. I still don't understand how these barbars can be so broken. And also this one, you know, this message book that you can see right now. It's impossible to read. And this one, yeah, we'll look on the respawn like, because I still don't get the point, the idea of this respawn time. by the way, this sound, when I hit him, it doesn't sound like hitting flies. I know it. By the way, sometimes when I try to hit him now, I couldn't, like, the hand wasn't. And stamina is okay. And this, what is this? Mm-hmm. Okay, so they disappear, their bodies disappear, but they drop this back. What is this? Like, there was this bag and I pressed E and this axe you know, like, drop, and then I pressed T on the another bag and this mushroom soup, and I don't get it. Like, was it from the bag or was it from my inventory, or I don't get it. And by the way, what is mace? Is the bag or mace, like, batoh? Mate. Oh, okay, I get it. Mm-hmm. But with these bags, it was strange. Okay, so yeah, I got the bag in the inventory, but now there's so many things, and this is because I can see them, right, in the distance. Okay. Mm-hmm. And what do you think about this area inventory? Like, they are useful for building, but. Yeah, but maybe there is a better solution for this. You know, like, build first construction and just bring things to it. Because this feels to me like there will be always, like, some inventories in 10 meters from you. You know, so if you're in speed, there will be a lot of inventory, and you cannot access them, and there is no point for you to. I think we should look on this with Tomáš. So this sound, it doesn't sound like play. And so when I double click, I would actually expect that it moves to my personal inventory, and it doesn't. I mean, I think this is a great game. We just need to fix this little annoying thing. And this is actually cool, so. There is this Debnička, what's the name for Debnička? Debnička, ta truhla.
Truhla,
chest. So there is this chest, and we can actually do a can do destruction like this, right?
Yeah.
Nice. Completely forgot about it. So this crafting panel, Is there another shortcut how to get there? Or do you need to go through inventory? And then the second thing is like, if when you are crafting, you need to see the inventory. I don't know if you need, maybe for moving stuff. So when I want to craft something, like Marek Rosa is crafting, that's good. You can type all or tools. Okay, so here I choose what I want to craft. Can you hear the sound? Like a big bug. And I still don't know if if crafting screen shouldn't be a new screen. I don't know, like maybe there was some reason for this, but I'm not sure. Because I definitely cannot move stuff from here to here. Maybe if I craft something, it appears here, but... by the way, Tomáš, look on the right side, like above the toolbar screen. There is this big X, and the A on the font is weird. And this is doing to every second word in the sentence. I don't know why. And second thing is, like, we are still... Like, there is this very dark for font. I don't know, we are multiplying again with some red color or something like this. It's totally unreadable. Okay, and now I will try to find some stone. And in a space, when you will start digging through the planet, you will see different material, right? Like the grass will be probably just first. Mm-hmm. And so when we'll work on this, I think the grass could be like really only the cover layer. And then actually the way we wanted to do this with Tomáš was that when you will dig, the material will change to a different grass. Yeah. And the idea was about these transition stages, which is like you have grass and it's either like this nice green grass or it's burnt if you have sometime fire in the future. If it is like bulk, like you are walking over it a lot, kind of grass, or when it's like deep grass. And we can change this. And of course, you can have this for different types of grasses, different types of surfaces and everything. And here, actually, when I'm digging, I would expect that the grass will change to, you know, just some dirt. So I don't know, like, I would add this as one of the first things because, you know, it's super easy to change this. And the textures are definitely there, and just change few voxels, it will not cost us nothing. You just... By the way, sometimes I see that he hits me, but he's not actually doing anything. Like, you could see this red overlay on the screen, like as if he hit me, but he wasn't doing nothing. And this happened many times. Okay, I need some food. Drink what? Like real drink or in the game?
Yeah, but
okay.
In real life.
Yeah, in real life, yes. Yes, please. Yeah, Coke. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Okay, so now, now his animation, like upper body animation, goes back again. I mean, this would be funny if it wasn't so sad. Joel, do you want to see something? Look on his upper body.
What? What have you done? Broken the poor man's arm. That's not a bug, that's a pig.
So back to this ARIA inventories. I still feel that it's weird that I have access, for example, to these stones which are laying on the ground. 10 meters from me, or maybe even more, I don't know where they are. They're somewhere here, but it feels strange. Like they are too heavy. Yeah. So we should change this, because right now each mass 23. And why cannot I move them? Because, okay, this small stone, that's okay, that's 24 kilo, but 200 kilo stone, that's... I can take this small stone. And what should I do with this heavy stone? Use manipulation? Yeah, so now I can... Yeah, I can take 200 kilo stone and move it. But I cannot put it to my inventory. He will run. Yeah, but he will run. Maybe if I will jump, I can catch him. And I cannot throw nothing, right? They're stealing it. Okay, and stamina. I don't know, like, if we will keep this stamina, it should recharge at least much faster. Like someone was shooting something, right?
Yeah,
no, maybe it was just some physics, you know, like, sometimes these things just, like...
Catapult.
Okay, so let's go crafting. And how can I craft this crossbow? Because It ain't no here. It's not here. I don't know. We don't have something like leveling or something. So this is not quiver, is not crossbow, right? Bandar. What is bandar? Bandaid. I can do torch. Okay, that's nice. That's simple. And again, the inventory is full. Yeah, we need bigger inventory because this is just... This will be annoying for anyone. And the stamina, Tomáš, we need to do something with this. Like, there can be like, you can run out of stamina when you are sprinting, I don't know, like 50 seconds or something like this. But it should recharge faster than this, especially the beginning. And also on the other side, like, I don't think that I will run out of stamina after 15 seconds of sprinting, like. Yeah, but this guy, yeah, this guy should be. Yeah. I would say the recharging should be fast, because when you don't have stamina, that's when you get pissed off. You know, and maybe it can also run off quite often, like every, like when you are sprinting 30 seconds. But then it should recharge in, let's say, 5 seconds.
Yep.
And then, so it's like in some games where you're sprinting, you can sprint only for a few seconds and then you need to recharge. And again, it's still annoying because, for example, in Wolfenstein, you can sprint for as long as you want, kind of. I mean, I never experienced like hero stop. In Call of Duty, you can have only these like 5 second sprints. And it's also quite annoying because I'm quite sure I can sprint for more than 5 seconds. And here, I would expect that if I double click, it either goes here or here. I don't know why, but I would expect that. Because using mouse is not so comfortable. You know, like, I would rather just double click and so on than just drag drop something. Okay, so my inventory is full again. Yeah, we need to change this running animation. You could hear the second sound. So there is definitely something wrong. Yeah. And inventory is full again. But these things, but they are only 13 kilo and I cannot take more of them. Maybe it's the volume. Because we still have also this volume limit. But too much good look on this. Maybe I cannot take more crap than just two. These barbarians, they are still playing with my card. Crap, who's cool. So I can make torch, fire. It does. I would maybe change this wording here, so it's more clear that item to craft, or I know, and also this type, just item type, it's like what, you know. So now I'm crafting. And it's probably in the inventory. So it's on by default, or I could. Do you know why this is empty? Because usually there is at least like something like this. For example, this should be disabled in survival. I should not even see it. Voxel hand. And what is consumable? So nothing. And this, yeah, we all need to speak about this. About this book. This probably also a mistake or bug that this didn't work in survival. Maybe yes, because there was some stone, so maybe it used it. You mean like this ball? Interesting that now I can build at least like this, you know, basic construction, but now I can finish it, but before that I couldn't. Yeah, so how to make it clear for people that when they have this, you know, like this first stage of construction, they should use a hammer to fix it or to finish it. Yeah, of course. Well, maybe on the other side now, you know, like, because then you can run like crazy and build these things and plus I would actually keep it like it is, and it's more like, I will show you what I mean. For example, now I cannot build nothing because I don't have this basic either scrap wood or something. Even though there is a lot of scrap wood here on the ground. Isn't that weird? So we have scrap wood which looks like tree, and then scrap wood which looks like Kura. Bark? Yeah. Scrub the branch. I cannot hear, you know, the cut sound. Now it's okay. It's usually the second time. Okay, inventory is full again. Okay, stamina. Like, it's really recharging very slowly. Plus, yeah, I will just run for like 1 second and it's off. So now when I will build this first stage of construction, the problem I have with this is that I don't see any animation of me doing this. You know, like when I'm finishing it, I'm using hammer, but not for the first thing. I don't remember how this works in space, but I think that even in space you do something, right? When you are placing the first stage in survival mode. Yeah, and there was no sound, nothing. It's okay. let's look how other guys solve this. What was the name? It was the forest. Yep. Okay. We need to add the speakers into this room. Vašek told you, but like I asked him today again about this. Yeah. So he said that he will just try to find some speakers. Yeah. Because what I wanted was speakers on the ceiling, so we don't, you know, like kick to it or something like that. And it should be simple. Yeah, this looks super nice. So I'm assuming that the right blue thing is stamina, and as I'm sprinting, it's going down. I don't know why there are two blue things, but you tell. Okay, now stamina is off. I cannot sprint. That's okay, but I still can use this thing. You know, like I don't know why we cannot use hammer when stamina is off. Because I really feel powerless when it's off. You just cannot run so much fast. But you still can do this like chopping thing. Okay, my inventory is full, probably. Hungry things are too quick. You see, these hints are really good. Because you see the most important thing, like I'm hungry, and when I can't carry any more rope. So basically it's like the hints that we have in the middle of the screen, the same thing. Just someone needs to look on this and make sure that there are the relevant ones. So now I am using this. What was it? It was B. Yeah, this book. And here I can use. So let's make fire. And I'm assuming that I already have. What I need 7 pieces of some leaf and some stick or something. Yeah, I feel they could have put here some tooltip or something. Better than ours. And okay, rotate, that's nice. And E will place. And it's there. Okay, now I can start. So okay. Yeah. Yeah, it's not medieval, but it has seems similar things. Okay, now these guys, they will start attacking me. Yeah. So I cannot sleep or what? Yeah, actually, even in the also in the real life. And this is super cool. Like, have you seen this? Like the damage you do on the.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. It is. No. But it's still cool.
Yeah.
And now you take this. And I wonder if there is any physics. Yeah, there is not. And this is okay. It's perfectly okay. And you can just bring it somewhere and drop. Yeah. Our knight in medieval looks like, I don't know, like some 8-bit thing. Actually, on this projector is not so visible, but when I was playing this at home, I could really see like there is almost this, you know, like when you are compressing to 8 bits or 16 bits, you are losing some quality. And you could see this, like it's some kind of compression. And yeah, to be more monochromatic in the night. But I think we went too far. And because there is almost no color in medieval at night. Plus there is this compression. So again, when you want to build something, it's like you go filter, and now I can just place it, and it stays there. There is no physics, and we can finish it by bringing things. This is good, Tomáš, and there is no physics. Look. Yeah, and with E I can just put it there. Okay, I have problem. Yeah, these guys. I know, last time they were not. Okay. Here are his teeth. Burn. Not like last year, this happens, like they take you somewhere. Yeah, and you probably wake up in the cave. I'll use lighter. Tomáš, do you want to play it for a while? I will bring some food for me.
Yeah. Right, man, I'm gonna get some food. Blah. Oh my goodness. Blind. It was too late for these guys. Yeah. So is this multi? Is there like other people out or? Is it multiplayer? So will this happen every time you get killed? You always. Oh. This looks quite. I imagine this in VR could be quite. A little bit sick now. What's that little eye for? Is that saying I can't go down there? Okay. One mistake. What the hell was that? If system here. Oh man. Is there more than one way out? Oh, there's one there. Get it. Oh, wow, they mess you up quick, don't they? Oh, that is creepy. Oh. No! No!
Is there like a... Oh wow, nice set then. Yeah, I didn't do great. Let's see if we can find someone. Oh, it's quite a lot. Let's join this German one. Yeah. What other games do you want to play tonight, Marek? I think some people are wanting Space Engineers. I think a lot of people turned up for that. Okay. That's a good idea, guys. Space Engineers. Pilot Town. Right, that's not. More people want us to see us do some survival and medieval still. All right then. Yeah, we could do multiplayer. Maybe we should. Maybe you could host a world that people can join you. That would be. It could get messy, but.
So public or not? Survival. And now where? Do we have some scenario where there is just like very simple planet, you know, Earth planet with some, like not even a base, which is complex. Yeah. But I will be in the space, right? On the planet. I want to be habitable planet. Okay. And I will start in space or
you will start in space. Also, you know, on the
top well they can be on. Ein Hund. By the way, what happened to this highlight? It's like,
yeah.
I cannot even see that it's highlighted.
Maybe
you know. Yeah, I'm actually trying to break it. Which I guess won't be so hard, right?
Oh wait, well, sorry, was it crazy?
What? Survival. So guys, is this okay?
And
And yeah. Tomáš, can you make a note for these double clicks? Because it's, they're working like nowhere.
Yes.
And I would, it should work. Maybe we can do this after we have this new GUI, but still, it should work like if I double click here or in the like scenario selection thing, you know? And I think it worked because I don't like this, something that would really piss me off, and I would just change it, so it's probably broken. And what was it? Wasn't this our system? Ah, okay. Star system, okay. So again, star system, right? Yeah, and the selection is still like impossible to see. Of course, it's because of this projector. Like, you know, the contrast is different than on lap, on monitor, but still.
Meteor storm inbound. Meteor storm inbound.
Soon they will not be calling.
What is the meteor storm? Because it should be coming like
meteor storm inbound.
Yeah. By the way, why should turn off the engine, right? Or reactors?
Yeah,
I think it's broken.
Meteor storm inbound.
Okay, meteor storm is here. Yeah, it's beautiful. Yeah, you're right.
Meteor storm inbound.
Right.
Yeah. Okay, this is nice. Yeah, yeah. So, why should turn off the reactors, right, Tomáš? But I still, like, I don't see this, you know. Something is wrong. And
meteor storm inbound.
Mm-hmm. does it make sense to turn off batteries? Probably yes, right? Yeah. So please put it there and you should fix this. So what else? Yeah, dampeners. Yeah, actually, this is the way we did it, right? Yeah, they always so come from sun.
That makes sense.
But do we see something like altitude? Wait a second, because now I don't know how to... Okay. Because I don't want to crash. Wow, this looks nice. And wait, okay, because I'm using Galt. Yeah, it's because of.
Meteor storm inbound.
And it's altitude of, not of the view, but of me, right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, I get it. And why do I see a hot marker on me, you know, atmospheric lander? Yeah, but if I'm inside, it makes sense a little bit, of course, but it kind of doesn't on the other side. I know. No. So. And what is this escape pod? Yeah, we are. But you were okay, you know, so don't worry. you didn't say anything bad. Yeah, I need to do it later, right?
Yeah.
And is it even possible to land with jetpack? Why do this animation have this restart? Because I'm quite sure it wasn't there. Like I could see this on my feet animation, like they are like this, and then suddenly they restart. I mean, this will change anyway, but it feels strange. This. Okay, so it takes like 3 seconds to stop, right? Okay, so I have plenty of. Okay, this is fun. Why are there such lucky moments? Like every time there is some luck and luck and luck. Please. And this is like you really cannot get better computer than this one almost. And, but it wasn't there definitely when I was playing with Planet. Only 5 or 4 people. Oh, okay. Okay, let's press this. What is the sound that these dogs are doing? It's like, I don't know, it doesn't sound like dog or wolf, right? It's like some human was doing this. I mean, which is actually, really? No, I mean. Yeah, they probably did it, you know.
Yeah. It's funny if it was that. Really, you can do quite a lot of stuff, like, recorded
it at your own voice, like it's supposed to be like a robot dog, not quite a bar. Yeah. You can,
when you learn.
And why there are this flickering? I don't get it. Like, I absolutely don't get it. Oh, okay, no. I didn't update. I don't think so that I updated the driver in 3 weeks. This is weird. This happened when I was playing during the weekend as well. It's what? Autolock? Oh. Yeah. But who did it? So please look on this. Mm-hmm. What happened? Is it or isn't auto-locking? I don't know, it feels like a bug. Because if I go like this, for example. Okay, so they are still exploding, right? Okay, double click worked here. In medieval, double click doesn't work much. You know, when I double click, I move the stuff. I don't move the stuff between the things. You know, between the sides. So you know, like, see this? What is this dog doing? Like, what kind of dog? Why is he running on, he stopped, he cannot move anymore because he's under you or anything, and he's still doing this, like, the animation. What was that? Actually, it's really cool. Like, when we fix all these things, polish it, it'll be so great. Because I just landed on a planet, now I can do some stuff here. And there is somebody. Is it not? No, let's go. How do we show FPS? Like, if FPS. Yeah, it's 60, no, it's 40, 50. Yeah, guys, so this is really wrong. Like, this computer cannot run 50 FPS. Just like this bullshit. Like, it should run like 150 or something like that. And it's not even like, I don't even feel like it's 50 FPS, I feel it's like less. Because there is probably some desynchronization between the video and update, something like that. I don't like, it doesn't feel like 50. How many people is there? Like 10 or something? So they need this GPS? Can you fix these guys, like when I click new or current position, do this itself? You know what I mean? Like, so I don't need to click here. And what would that? Like this? Nice. First time when I'm using GPS. Okay, dog.
Health critical.
I might be fallen, though.
Meteor storm inbound.
Oh, okay, meteor storm coming. Okay. Nice. See? Okay, particles are ugly again. But the particles are super wrong. And yeah. And Tomáš, as you also mentioned, we discussed, you know, these glasses. Like, we need to change the texture, so there are some scratches, you know. Also not in the corners, but also in the middle, because now I just don't see that there is a glass here. Like when I'm like this, like. Yeah, we can do all these things together. And actually it was like that before somebody touched it. I'm quite sure. Because when we are adding glasses, I'm sure I would not let this go. Yes, yes. And Tomáš also decals.
Meteor storm inbound.
They're disputing this story.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. Like there is nothing. Like we just faked this because we didn't have the right animations. So we will do it now, you know, properly. But what's really annoying is that when I hit something, like there is no decal, but that wouldn't be the biggest problem. The biggest problem would be that the location where you generate the particles, like this dust, is off. You know, like it's like. See? And also sparks are from, I don't know, like some different location. Yeah, but actually I would not let this only on decal, because you know, like if it's firing distance and bullets are small, you cannot see the decals anyway. So the particle effect could be too much, you know. And this is actually quick fix. To be honest, I don't even know how this is possible, that this doesn't work. But yeah, somebody's flying here. These people? Okay. Yes. Definitely, that's one of the things we will work now. Not like make it FPS, but make it feel like good FPS. Yeah. For example, what I hate is that when I rotate like this, I don't rotate like around zero or around like the camera, but around something. I won't. Make a note. Okay, this is friend. I guess he can land like a normal person, like me. So, where is my body? Yeah, but can you see? By the way, why is Jetpack so aggressive? Okay. I think I should go and invite my friend, right? Like invite, like welcome. Yeah. Ah, this is wrong, Thomas. We need to fix this, you know. Like this is so annoying. You know, this I don't know, like taking. Hello. And there is luck now. Okay. Okay, I'm going to help him. Okay. And which grade? This one? This? And if... So which one? Slovak section. From here? Ein Hund, ein Hund. Ja, the particle effect is completely off. And I don't understand this because it was okay minor world. Definitely was okay sometime. I mean, I don't know if it was okay in space, but... I still don't get it. We need to fix this. Because this is basically one of the cheapest things we can do and... Okay, nice. So many people, right? How can I take off my helmet? Yeah, it was some trick server. I think, yeah. And they were discussing, there was some base, and they were discussing, like, if to steal the stuff from there or not, and they were, like, nice guys, so they decided not to. Okay. Is this possible? And how can they do this in a survival? How can they? Yeah. But it shouldn't work in survival. Yeah, but you should disable it for survival. By the way, everything is quite slow. Can you see? Seem like a big one. Yeah, but even when I move my... like this is... wasn't this faster? And this entire animation. And why does the grass change from time to time? Can you see this? What are they building? And if I want to steal someone's sheep, how can I do that? What is this sound? Can you hear it? Yeah, it's like I'm taking it, but it sounds weird. So, even here, when I dig through, I should see the dirt. Yeah, yeah, but what I want to say is that when you dig, in like the operation will happen, we should change the material instantly, you know, so it looks like dirty. I know what you mean. It's like, okay, the first layer, first meter is grass. But when you are digging there, we could change it like only the place where you are digging immediately to dirt. And dogs? What?
Meteor storm inbound.
What is right click? And what's the difference, right? What is the click? Okay, I will do just one weird thing. For example, you just go here, right? You know, you get the rock. You don't see the, like, this bouncing sound. Yeah. Again, like, it's like this, you know? I didn't even start. It's like...
Meteor storm inbound.
I think it's just that. Mm-hmm. That's a hund then. A ideme pomôcť tomu Korinovi. So, where is Corin? He's in some hole, right? Yeah. No, I don't have. Not here. I will help you. Okay, so where is my feet? Yeah, this was really good, guys. I mean, this. Thank you. Yeah, I cannot fly. I can run in this. I don't know. The ship just disappeared. Okay, makes sense. Can there is some dog playing here? Guys, this is another bug. And this, Tomáš, one of the things we will be working on when I'm flying like this, and then I, you know, like, I should at least slide first. I think, but actually I think it was there. It was some time ago, it was there, wasn't it? I would like to see some dope. They're building the turret here. Yeah. Meteor storm inbound. Thank you. This one? What is that? You could fly through this thing.
Inbound.
So what is the plan here? Build the turret and what then? What is this? This is something from turret, right? Like the do you know why? And hunt.
Meteor storm inbound.
And you know, yeah. Tomáš, can you make a note that to make some shadow or something behind these messages, chat messages, because now I can read them, but now I cannot. There should be some shadow or something. I'm not working, right? But with no ammo. Where?
Meteor storm inbound.
And why the dogs should be off by default? So when you disable the exploding, they will be enabled. And what do you think about enabling also the... And Tomáš, isn't it already like that? You know, when they hit voxel, we change the voxel map in that area. So check it. And are people actually drilling or mining and harvesting, or they just basically reuse existing things? But it doesn't feel good, you know, like something is wrong, like even the running is slow. Yeah. That, and also the running is just slow, like, I don't know, it, like some slow motion. You fall through the... I don't know, like, today I have seen at least one or two times that we could see through the terrain. You know, when I died or something like that. Yeah. But still, even that shouldn't be possible. There is no reason why I should fit through the ground. And to your question about the blending, you would like... interpolate the animation, or what was that? Like, so the animation looks not smooth? Where is jittering? Oh, okay. Yeah, I think Wraith, some third game. I think you do. What is it? Wraith, yeah. So when they detected that there will be a loss in FPS, they actually reduced the resolution of the game and they render in lower resolution and then just upscale to the moment. And I think it's a good solution if you are just pixel bound, you know, if you're geometry bound, then it will not work. Look. Wow. Okay, I can drown from here. So they took me in cage. So cool. It doesn't fit it. Yeah, but anyone can have like this like a server. I don't know. Like...
Storm inbound.
Yeah, but everyone could do it that way, you know. Like to rent some E7. Good connection is normal thing today. Let Marek see the boom. What kind of boom? A la crème pasta. It's actually interesting that we have this shadow where you can see multiple different types of... You see like two shadows. They like me.
Meteor storm inbound.
Why all these things disappeared from me? Okay, so let's solve this guy because I can see the reason why we did that. But we need to do something with it. Tomas, let's press with it. Tomas, shift 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. You know, like I pressed shift 2 and I didn't know. And then I couldn't know how to get back. You know, just try to find some super easy solution so we don't waste time with changing anything or some new great GUI or something like this. But some people can get lost there. Also this, I can see through the object. This is so cool. I don't know why there is this, why we can see this. Yeah, it's possible that as we are switching to direct 11, we are multiplying the texture with some number and then it just goes over, you know. Yeah, because we should not see this. Like, I remember that I was actually myself doing this texture and it definitely shouldn't look like this. Thank you. And why are there these rifles but with no ammunition? How did they get there? Also, so rifle and ammo are two separate things. So when player dies, his rifle like, you know, drop, but ammo doesn't. Ammo too? Because I couldn't see ammo from some other player.
Storm inbound.
Cyberhunt is on fire. We just need to do like... I'm hooked. And this turret piece sitting there. It's a howler. But there was a howler, right? Doesn't look good. Router? Router? And you mean the router killed it? So what can people see now on the Twitch?
Hello?
What do they see right now when there is no game running? They see the desktop? Ah, okay. And they see me or not? Yeah, so we can... Okay, so let's wrap it for today. And we will continue next week or something like this.
Hold up the world.
Goodbye.